Okay, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a shoebox alarm. So the point of this is to make an open and closed circuit. Right now the circuit is open since the wire isn't going off, and when I open it, the circuit should be closed. Let me show you how to make this. Okay, so first the things you need is an alarm, a battery, lots of tape, a paper clip, and wires. Now, first, you must get your battery and place it in the box. Then, get your alarm. Your alarm should have wires connected to it. You gotta get one of your wires and tape it to one side of your battery. Then, next, you get the other wire connected to your alarm, and you tie that around with another wire, and then you tape it to make sure it doesn't get loose. Then you tie the other end of the yellow wire to the paperclip, which should be taped down right here. And then cut a hole for the paperclip so that when it closes, it can go through. Then, next, you have to get another yellow wire or whatever color wire you choose, you tie it, tape it around the other side of the battery. Then tape it right here to where it touches, and that makes the closed circuit. But then whenever you close it, the circuit doesn't go off, because it's an open circuit.